Alright guys, so it's gonna be a quick little video on how to do the FOV glitch and the EJ dash, the snowball edition, I guess you could say. So yeah. Okay, so the first step is gonna be throw a snowball on the neck, put on a snowman, throw it at the floor so it works. Respawn and you're gonna have the FOV. Alright, this clip is just showing me trying the EG dash, the snowball, or the snowman, and how far or how high it shoots you up. But it looks like it shoots you up like a block and a half, or a wall and a half, I mean. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the video and thanks for watching.